a favorite project that we did was done for sports drink Myoplex, and what it involved was that we documented an athlete across the country doing 30 sports in 30 cities over 30 days. And what I loved about this project was that it was as much of a challenge for the filmmakers as it was for the athlete himself. And the tour basically starts, we drop him out of a helicopter in Eastport, Maine, and he kayaks to shore. On the fourth day, he swims to the Statue of Liberty. He climbs a mountain in Zion, Utah. There's mountain biking, there's volleyball, there's football, there's a lot of stuff. And then it ends with him actually running the Catalina Marathon. It is a challenge for the athlete to actually make it because it was 30 straight days, you know, and then traveling to a different city every single day. But at the same time, the filmmakers had to find a way to capture the sport that he was doing each day, shoot a diary cam of him, and at the same time then travel, you know, up to 5 hours to a new city each day, and then figure out somehow how to squeeze a product shoot into the project as well. So I think that was pretty incredible. I really loved the travel aspect of it. A big piece of that entire campaign was shooting in really amazing locations at the same time so that the sports were highlighted across these really vast backdrops.